So my mom and I hang out, like we hang out and stuff all the time, and then she always holds my hand. Like, I don't know why she does this. Like, I'm gonna get abducted or something if she doesn't hold my hand. But she always holds my hand, always holds my hand. Everywhere, always holds my hand, unless we're in a gay neighborhood. Then she won't hold my hand because maybe they would think we are gay. And you're the best I could do?